There is so much at stake. Seems our freedom's up again.